is Nick Buckley. You can tell from the long shot there.
I like this bull, Skyhook. Harper Morgan, this bull will jump out there and go to the right, might reverse it and go back to the left. Either way, this bull got a lot of action. Funny looking little bull. Kind of wants to tip you up over your hand a little bit. This is the one that we saw last night, Dan. If you want to try and remember this bull, I can teach you how to remember him. When you're a bull rider, this one Charlie Litchfield rode right to the whistle. I mean, and would have been in that 90-point range.
And Nick Buckley has really come out of nowhere and is riding extremely well.
Well, we don't make anybody in Los Angeles feel bad. That's not nowhere. That's where he's from. He's just on the left. That's good for Nick. Come on, Nick. Come on, Nick.
Yeah.
Going back the other way. This kid can ride. Oh, get up.
Jimmy Anderson right there.
Rob Spence and Jimmy going, okay, how long we got to stay here? Get up, Nick. He's happy. As a young guy, he won a lot of money at one of our events in California. First time we got to see him ride. To see him lift up on that rope and stay square, that looks real good right there. Just shuffling that outside foot a little bit, just riding comfortable, staying square. Now go back the other way. Get off, could use a little work. That was, about a 4.5, but let's get the score.
It's 84.5 points, a total of 243.5 for Nick Buckley. The crowd staying here, you do the same. We'll be back to Las Vegas right after this.